Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If n is not divisible by 5, we want to know if n to the power 4 plus 4 is divisible by 5. We consider n divided by 5, the remainder is little r. This is a number theory notation. This sign means congruent, means equivalent. If both sides are divided by 5, they have the same remainder. This means modulo 2, 5. The meaning is the two numbers on both sides of this congruent sign, they are equivalent. They have the same remainder if n divided by 5 or divided by 5. This implies this result. This result is important for our discussion. N to the power 4 plus 4 and r to the power 4 plus 4, they have the same remainder if divided by 5. What is r? R is the remainder of n divided by 5. So here, if a number divided by 5, how many possible remainders are there? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 possible remainders. So here, if n is not divisible by 5, that means the remainder r cannot be 0. If it is 0, that means divisible by 5. So here, we only need to check r equals 1, 2, 3, 4. If this number, the remainder is 5 or not. If it is 5, the remainder of r to the power 4 plus 4 has the remainder 1, 2, 3, 4. That means the number is not divisible by 5. If it is 0, imply this number is divisible by 5. That means the original number n to the power 4 plus 4 is divisible by 5. Let's check one by one. When r equals 1, 1 to the power 4 plus 4 equals 5. Is 5 divisible by 5? Yes. So when r equals 1, it is true. N to the power 4 plus 4 is divisible by 5. R equals 2. 2 to the power 4 plus 4 equals 16 plus 4, which is 20. 20 is also divisible by 5. We also imply this situation is true. N to the power 4 plus 4 is true. Similarly, we can check 3 to the power 4 plus 4, 85, is also divisible by 5. This is true. Now check the last one. The last remainder, possible remainder is 4. 4 to the power 4 plus 4 equals 256 plus 4, which is 260. 260 is divisible by 5. So we consider that all four possible situations for all equals 1, 2, 3, 4. All numbers are divisible by 5. Here is our conclusion. N to the power 4 plus 4 is divisible by 5 because all to the power 4 plus 4 is divisible by 5. For all possible r equals 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.